Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Mrs. Toni, child of God here. Thank you for turning this on and listening to the Bible story and singing the Bible song and praying to God with me today. You know I love that you do that. I brought my Whirl Story Bible, and I picked a story called Ruth's Days that tells about love for one another. And I was reading in my teacher guide. I love this. It says, We are not called to be right. We are called to be reconciled. Reconciled means getting along with each other, respecting each other's opinions. We're not called by God to be right. And guess what? We're not right all the time. I surely am not right all the time. But we are called to be reconciled and love each other and hear each other out. And the story is on page 90. It is called Ruth Stays. Here we go. Ruth stays. You don't need to follow me anymore, Naomi told Ruth and Orpah. I have nothing left to offer you. Many years earlier, Ruth and Orpah had married Naomi's two sons, but both the sons died, so the two women now live with Naomi, their mother-in-law. Go back to your parents' homes, Naomi said. They can give you a place to sleep and food to eat. They will take care of you. Ruth and Orpah sniffled and wiped their tears. Orpah knew Naomi was a loving mother-in-law, but Naomi didn't have a home or work. Where would they sleep? What would they eat? I will always remember you, Orpah said. She gave Naomi a big hug. Then Orpah left. She traveled to her home country to live with her family again, but Ruth stayed with Naomi. Naomi frowned at Ruth. Why do you want to stay with me? Naomi asked. I'm going to Judah, where I was born. Ruth grasped Naomi's wrinkled hand. Naomi shook her head. You don't know my country, Naomi continued. You don't know the people there. You don't worship the same God we worship. Ruth smiled and squeezed Naomi's hand. I love you, Naomi. Where you go, I will go. Where you live, I will live. Your people will be my people. Your God will be my God. Naomi looked at Ruth's smile. She felt Ruth's warm hand. They were family. Together, Ruth and Naomi walked the path to Judah. I like the way Otto says, in-law road trip. Now let's hear what his sister says too. Otto says, first their husbands die, then their mother-in-law tells them they have to leave. That would make me want to cry too. And Ada says, Naomi was trying to send them away because she thought they would be happier, not because she didn't love them. Oh, that is such a special story about being kind to others and being family together. I love to think about that. You hear that story in a lot of weddings where they say, your people are my people, my God is your God. And it just reminds us we're not called to be right. We're called to be reconciled. And now I want to sing Jesus' love is bubbling over, because it is. Wherever we go, we see evidence of Jesus' love in people. You know, I like to start out slow, then see if anybody out there can keep up with me. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Yeah, yeah, faster. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now keep up with me. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Here we go. Now fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for loving us so much. Thank you for being with us always. Help us to feel your great love and to share your great love wherever we go. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.